change the RPM a little faster. That one's fine right there. Go ahead and turn it on again.